just guessing. My estimate is based off of, I don't really know what it's based off of, but I just think it's really long.
Room.
post all your PBs on r/speedrun, then you're gay and dumb. Also, that was a pretty close call there. Freaking 2 health, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, Colin 7. That sounds pretty good to me. What I want to do is have the Minecraft fags do a race of all my old adventure maps. I think that would be epic. What do you think, Colin? Well, I don't do runs to get views. I just post my runs on there. That's because they don't know what Tyson runs are. Joker, you should post your runs on the Doom subreddit. Those guys enjoy Tyson. Hey, Peacenet. Welcome to the Stremma. Now this is a good map. This is a really good map. Well, yeah, Striker, of course. How else am I gonna make my YouTube money? Reminder, I've made $75 on YouTube.com over the past, I think, year. Which isn't too bad. Could you? Probably. Maybe, I don't know, who knows. I wasn't really looking that well. I'm using this MIDI in one of my maps upcoming. If you weren't looking to get views, you would just never record it. Not bad, solo threat. Alright, peace net. I'm gonna have to ask you to not use this mini. Thank you. Not really, Slow Frank. There's quite a few guys that produce a lot of Doom MIDIs, but if you wanted to get into that, we could always use more. I wouldn't say there's a demand, but the more the better. Hello, Odyssey. well. Peace Ned, VDGG is a keyboarder, so I'm pretty sure keyboarders don't like glides. Hey Slowfrick, can you make me some midis of the Mega Man X6 soundtrack that don't sound like garbage? Thank you! Bit is great. As much as I remember, can't you get that blue key backwards? Like going from that area? I think that's what I did in Nomo. I'm not sure how safe that is with the Cyber Demon being there, but I think you can do that. I don't know if that's really worth the risk at map 29, if it is a risk. Like, if we can just get the blue key without